to his beloved Son, Jesus Christ, and to the Holy Spirit, I confess the holy faith of the three ecumenical councils of Nicaea, Constantinople, and Ephesus. In the most noble priesthood, ascribed unto you, Father Priest, by which you said to loosen mine, I have sinned through all my senses, both inwardly and outwardly, in word, in deed, and in thought. My sin is great,
very great, and I repent of it most.